So right now, the news is interviewing a person whose daughter was a heroin addict, I think, is what he said in his public comment. And he's pro-bunker, he's pro-cops. And so he's the one getting interviewed, and there are like a million people who have spoken about how they've been abused by the cops, but they're not being spoken to. Only the person who's pro-bunker, who's also a person of color. So they got their token, and that's the one that they're using. I've no idea, we'll find out.
I have a question. I'm actually against the bunker.
You take my picture.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You want my name?
Yeah, sure.
It's Hugh Mungus.
Okay. Hugh Mungus what? Hugh Mungus what?
Hugh Mungus.
Hugh Mungus what?
Hugh Mungus.
Hugh Mungus what?
Hugh Mungus what?
Hugh Mungus what?
That's what it is.
Hugh Mungus what? Is that picture of Rasmus? Then why did you say that to me?